What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to show you guys how to connect your Xbox controller to your Amazon Fire Stick. So as you guys can see, I have my Fire Stick hooked up to my computer. In the previous video I showed you guys how to connect your Amazon Fire Stick onto your computer, but if you're using the TV, it's the same process how to do this. So what you're going to do now is to get your controller right here, and what you want to do is to use your remote, which is your Amazon Fire Stick remote right here, and then you go to settings. Now as I mentioned guys, if you're using on your TV, it's the same procedure. I'm basically using my computer right now to show you guys the process. Now what you need to do is to go to control and Bluetooth device. Now once you click on that, you're gonna go to game controller. Then you're going to add new game controller. Now what you want to do guys is to go to your game controller and make sure that you turn on your Xbox controller by pressing this button right here. Then what you want to do is to press the signal right here for the Bluetooth, hold on it, and it should be flashing. Now on your Fire Stick it should come right up here. Now what I'm going to do now, I'm going to add a new device with my remote controller right here. So I'm going to try again, cancel, and that right there guys is my gamepad. As you can see, it is pairing. So I'm bringing up my controller right here. So as soon as this is paired, the light on here should stop blinking. And yes guys, my game wireless Xbox controller is successfully paired. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to try it out to let you guys see that this is working. So let's push the home button right there, and guys I can navigate using my Xbox controller right there, as you guys can see. So as you guys can see right now, my Xbox controller can use to play a game like Beach Buggy or any of those games. So guys, if this video was helpful, thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in my next video for more tutorial like this. Please subscribe to this channel, and as always, thanks for watching. Peace out.